Welcome back, I am SyFy Master, and this is World of Warships. We're in the Tier 7 Japanese aircraft carrier Kaga. It is a premium ship, and in the previous match, we didn't do so well. Neither did our team. I don't think I was reckless. Was not exciting for our side, except for maybe our deaths for the other team. But anyway, let's do better this time. Hurricane Idalia has passed through North Carolina. I can hear the winds outside my house. So, looks like the rain event for our portion is over with. I hope everybody that was affected by it did well, and there's very little disruption or damage or death in your lives. I really do. In my previous life, truck driver. Yeah, I'm a dispatcher for the same company now. But, save the squadron, save the squadron. Save part of the squadron. Carrier driver is really good. Jesus. Maybe there's half a squadron. Alright. Let's help out the destroyer. Didn't do an inventory. Three destroyers. Well, if I can get the remainder of my planes there. Seems a wee bit out of the way for me. Let's turn back. 3,000 damage. A couple ribbons. It's definitely trying to improve upon that. Well, the team is doing well without me. But let's contribute anyhow. Well, we got extra boost. I do not know where the destroyer is, but let's hope we find and scout for the guys. There he is. I turned into my tarp, so that's fine. Oh man, anti-aircraft at this level is insane. And I did get that one hit. Sweet. And he's dead.
Our team has taken the lead.
And we're gonna head this way because the team on this side is holding their own really well. Oh, I grab torps. Dang. Should grab bombers. Turn back around. Hey, someone calls for my help. I'm gonna go help.
Concentrate fire on the designated target.
Hold on, brother, I'm coming. No, you're not gonna kill my teammates. No, no, no. Goodbye.
Enemy destroyer blown up.
All right, I gave Kansas a little bit more of a fighting chance. It's 2v1 over there, and these are pretty bad. And I am out of speed ups. Roma. And there's anti-aircraft to my left. Alright, then time to turn back around.
Autopilot mode enabled.
Yeah, I jacked that up. 36,000 damage, one kill. Maybe I'll be able to kill the Roma. It's... Problem is, he's got the Iowa with a good anti-aircraft cover going on there. Roman's definitely not going to be able to turn to dodge these. Destroyer's dead, so and here goes aircraft carrier.
Our team has taken the lead.
Think that's reckless? Yep, because the eye was heading this way. Got him. I see him.
Battle ends in 5 minutes.
Got him. Yeah, if I can get the bombs to drop. Pretty good, 53,000 damage. Stay away from the Iowa. About to be seen by him. Kill the Roma here. And leave this enough. Fire, come back around. Ah, he's dead. Sweet. Alright. Come back around on the Iowa. Who's chasing me, I believe. Or at least he was chasing me.
Our victory is in sight.
Yeah, look at that anti-aircraft. Wow. That's really good. I think I can afford to be reckless now. And game over. Sweet! Alright, went up a level. Ooh, got 2, 3. Alright. So. Much better than the first round of the day. Alright, 56,000 damage, 250,000 coin, there we go, that always helps. Alright, good battle. Didn't contribute at the beginning, but at the end I started picking up the pace, so. Alright, on to the next.